Good afternoon. I'm Kyle Spencer with Bobcat Sports. Texas State honored former Bobcats this past weekend at the annual homecoming football game. It was a close contest through the first half, but the New Mexico Aggies pulled away in the third and fourth quarters to hand the Bobcats a 45-35 loss.
In the crowd at Bobcat Stadium were many former students who returned to celebrate their college years and to root for the home team. The Texas State Alumni Association had a tailgate providing free food, drinks, and music for its members.
It's really just a way for Bobcats to connect with one another and really just kind of come back and visit with old friends and just have a fun time during tailgate.
Texas State quarterback Damian Williams went 31 for 47, gaining 321 yards through the air and two passing touchdowns. Even with the Bobcats' loss, many alumni were proud to be supporting their alma mater.
Big part of it's come support the university that you call your alma mater and come have some fun. I mean, if this ain't your cup of tea, then maybe you shouldn't have been in school here.
The Bobcats have three games left in the regular season. They play against Georgia State this Saturday at Bobcat Stadium in what will be the final home game of the season. Moving to the NBA, the San Antonio Spurs handled the Los Angeles Clippers last night, 120-107. The Spurs exploded for 40 points in the third quarter after trailing 55-52 at the half. LaMarcus Aldridge led the way for San Antonio with a game-high 25 points. 11-year veteran Rudy Gay scored his 14,000th career point in the Spurs' win. San Antonio has the next few nights off before they take on Milwaukee in the AT&T Center this Friday. The Dallas Mavericks ended their six-game slide with a 113-99 victory over the Washington Wizards last night. Mavericks Harrison Barnes and Dennis Smith Jr. combined for 53 points, while Wizards point guard John Wall posted a double-double with 23 points and 14 assists. The Wizards were out-rebounded 53-39 in the loss. Dallas will travel home for some rest before they welcome LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers to American Airlines Center Saturday night. Texas State volleyball will be battling for first place in the Western Division of the Sun Belt Conference this Friday. Louisiana Lafayette enters Strand Coliseum owning one of Texas State's two conference losses. The Raging Cajuns are riding a four-game winning streak coming into San Marcos. Texas State's last regular season game is this Sunday against Louisiana Monroe. The Bobcats will then head to Jonesboro, Arkansas to compete in the 2017 Sun Belt Conference Championship. This Friday's game against Louisiana Lafayette is set to begin at 5:30. And I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty sure that this game is going to be rocking. The seats are going to be filled, and I don't really want to miss it.
Oh, yeah, me either.
Best of luck to them. I know they're going to do great.